Growing up, I always had a head knowledge about God. I knew that Jesus loved me, and I knew that I was born a sinner, and sin as in imperfection, and that I messed up, because I know that I'm not perfect, and I know I make mistakes. And so I knew that I needed a Savior to save me from my sin. And so at 4 years old, I accepted Jesus Christ as my Savior. And I learned about that because I read Romans 10:9 and how it talks about if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, then you will be saved from eternal death. And so when I was 4 years old, I accepted Christ by praying and asking him, Lord, please forgive me of my sins and come into my heart, come into my life. And so at age of 4, I accepted Christ, but at the same time, I think because I was so young, I didn't understand that exactly what it meant. And so it was kind of like I had God in one part of my life and religion, and it was just a part of my life. And then I also had like family and friends. And also as I started to grow up, my family and I quit going to church. And so it got to the point in my life where it was kind of like, oh, well, some of the things that I'm doing are bad, but I don't really remember why. It was more like my parents wouldn't like it. So as long as I don't tell them, it'll be okay. And then my junior year in high school, I ended up getting into my first long-term relationship. And he just became kind of like my world. We were texting all the time, always on the phone, hanging out. And then after about a year, the relationship just completely failed. And it was at that point in my life where I really needed something else. And so I remember thinking that if I could just go to God, like he would put my life back together. I messed it up and he can put it back together. And my friend Ashlyn actually randomly invited me to church, and I went, and it was really awesome because at church, like, I learned that it's not about religion, it's not about church, it's actually about Jesus Christ and how he wants a personal relationship. And so he wanted a personal relationship with me. And at 17 years old, I recommitted my life to Christ, and I learned what it meant to spend time with him daily by reading in the Word and praying and getting to know him. And through getting to know him, he has just changed me and given me joy and kindness and peace. And I just feel like I've turned into a completely different person. And so I would just say that my relationship with Jesus is great.